Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'm talking about the symptoms of leptin resistance. So I've talked about leptin resistance in other videos. We know that this is a hormonal cascade that leads to weight gain, unfortunately, and overeating, and today I'm going to cover some of the symptoms that are very common of leptin resistance so that you can start to advocate for your own body as to maybe this is a problem, and of course in another video I have the tips on how to fix this. So some of the most common symptoms of leptin resistance include the strong craving for carbohydrates. So I know it's very difficult myself, having been in this situation myself in the past, not knowing that it was leptin resistance, and I just thought that I didn't have good willpower in terms of getting over that carbohydrate. I'd even call it an addiction in my situation. I did a whole show on sugar addiction, which is a thing, but often we need to look at why that's happening. So beyond, you know, the dopamine effects of, which is much like, you know, drugs like cocaine, and this has been studied in terms of the addiction qualities of sugar, it's something else in terms of a hormonal perspective and leptin resistance. So those cravings for carbs, you just can't leave them alone. You're always thinking of that next carbohydrate, or you're trying to, you know, stay away from them, and it's very difficult to do that, and you can only do that for so long. That is a telltale sign of leptin resistance, as well as, of course, putting on that extra weight. So usually in the midsection, and this is related to that belly fat, but also, you know, the leptin resistance, and as that is related to our cortisol and insulin resistance as well. If you tend to be that yo-yo dieter, so you're good for a while, you know, and you can get that weight off, your willpower is strong, but then, you know, you either go to a barbecue or there's a birthday party and you start to have a little bit of the wrong foods for you, so the carbohydrates and the sugars, and then you just can't stop yourself. Well, and then you gain all of that weight back, and then some, again, a telltale sign of that leptin resistance, as well as poor sleep. So having difficulty having a restful night's sleep and doing this consistently is another sign of leptin resistance. So that leptin secretion happens at midnight, and so if this is offset for you for whatever reason, then that can be leading to not only the weight gain, but more of that leptin resistance, as well as being stressed out. So stress is definitely a causative factor, not only for our other hormones to be out of whack, but also for that leptin resistance and that stress, and the correlation with the inflammation in the body definitely go hand in hand. As well, another symptom of leptin resistance is irritability and mood swings, and this has a relationship to our dopamine levels and our serotonin and feeling good, as it's related also to that lack of sleep. So when we don't get that restful night's sleep, then all of our hormonal cascade again is messed up, and it's often that leptin resistance which is the causative factor at the get-go, as well as low energy and just not having enough of your vital energy on a day-to-day basis can also be related to the leptin resistance. Chronic pain and inflammation in the body, so whether that's in the joints, in the muscles, even chronic fatigue type symptoms are also, and fibromyalgia are related to the leptin resistance. Another symptom of leptin resistance is you can go the other way and have extreme weight loss. So as it's related to the thyroid and the functioning of the thyroid, you could develop autoimmunity, so this would be Graves' disease, and again, the causative factor at the beginning was the leptin resistance. And again, you could have this symptom, again, not only the cravings for carbs, but you simply aren't satiated, so you can eat and you're hungry very soon after eating a meal. Again, another symptom of leptin resistance. So that was it, you know, the most of the leptin resistance symptoms. If you have other symptoms that you're wondering about yourself, if this could be related to leptin resistance, please let me know and put it in the comment section below. I would love to hear from you. And please be sure to share this video with someone that you know may, you know, have a lot of these symptoms and is complaining about not being able to lose weight. These tips will really help, you know, in terms of pointing them in the right direction of knowing the causative factor being the leptin resistance. I appreciate all your love. Please give me that big thumbs up on this video. And if you're new here, welcome into my channel. Make sure that you're subscribed and you turn on those post notifications by clicking that bell and click all notifications so you'll always get my newest and latest uploads, which happens every single day. We have a lot of great content that myself and my team, we put together to help you on your health journey. And remember to always take good care of your health and to do it naturally. Thanks for watching today.